bit. I kind of feel as though the DA is the muscle, is the driving force behind. It sets the tone for how you handle crime, how you handle, the different cases as police officers are out there in the field working. It seems like the DA is the one who kind of dictates the pace at how the police department flows. Is that right, or?
I would say that you're pretty much on it. I like the tone example, dictates the tone. Definitely they're the face of law enforcement. I mean, that is something that you have numerous police officers, you have numerous sheriff deputies, you have agencies outside of Waco, you have Moody, Bruceletti, Riesel, Mart, West PD, all those PDs that, and others that I have mentioned, but all those police departments there, they have officers on the street. When they're in McLennan County and they effectuate an arrest or do an arrest and that comes up in a court setting, then it's the DA's office that basically is there to push that through, or to basically see how that's going to be disposed of, what needs to be done, mm-hmm. what needs to be done to bring that case to justice. So in a lot of ways, it does set the tone. I like to think of it as, in a lot of ways, it's the bite to a police officer's bark.
Mm-hmm.
That's that position.